Number 4 in 1A, Big Fork on the road tonight, and Black Duck and the Huskies came out running. In transition, Desiree Coble finds Lexi Becker, count it, and the foul. That'll give them the lead. This team can get up and down the court. Coble this time to Emma Rousey for the easy two. They scored the first 7, then the full court pressure defensively. Turnover leads to Haley Grove for the easy layup off the glass. Big Fork rolls in this one tonight, 73-24 the final.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.